Christmas.
Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Merry Christmas to you, Phed. Do you want to try the cookies I made for Santa?
White cookies.
Phed, you ate all the cookies for Santa.
Speaking of Santa, where's the elf on the shelf at?
Shh. You know he doesn't like it when we call him that.
He chose rock last time. He's gotta choose something new. No, wait. He's gonna use reverse psychology. Definitely. Yeah, he's choosing scissors.
I wonder what's for lunch.
24 in a row.
Okay. I think they added more stairs. I'm scared, Phed.
Ah!
That's not funny, Phed!
Hey, Francis. How are you?
Get the knife, Phil.
You can keep it. Right, Francis? You're good.
We need the knife to make lunch.
We need lunch, Phil.
You're right. I'm just gonna borrow this from you real quick. Thank you. You can go back to the North Pole now. Christmas is tomorrow. All right. See you, Francis. Let's go. There you go, Phed. So what do you want to do this Christmas Eve?
What do we do every Christmas Eve, besides eat three lunches?
Well, I normally make Christmas cookies for Santa, but they go missing every Christmas Eve morning instead of at night. I think he comes to our house in the morning so he can leave room for cookies at night for everyone else.
It's not that hard. I could do it.
Ah!
No.
I remember! Phed, there's no snow outside. How are we gonna make our traditional Christmas Eve snowman?
We're going to Alaska.
Can you hand me the phone book, Phed? This is the food book. I said the phone book.
Oh, my fault.
There we go. All right. Let's see. Magic snow. Magic snow.
Oh, magic storm. Magic trick. Magic mic. Magic snow.
That's the one.
Hello. Sorry, I'm fresh out.
I don't know, but the same day delivery was awesome. You know, Ben, this is the best snowman we've made yet.
His name shall be Phrosty.
New best friend!
Find a tiny present Christmas morning in your house. It is tied with a yellow ribbon, and who brought it? Santa knows.
Pizza slice, pepperoni pizza!
Meat lovers!
Yes! Pizza slice! Is that Phrosty?
Sometimes I amaze even myself.
What the fill is that?
You need to learn the value of personal space.
You really like Christmas trees, don't you, Phrosty?
You're not the only one, my frosty little friend.
I didn't know we were getting the roof fixed today.
Gee willikers, there's Christmas robbers on the roof!
They're coming to get my presents.
Voila.
Phed, we can't kill them. We'll be on the naughty list for sure! Let's go in the closet. This is the scariest moment of my whole entire life, guys. Oh, what about you, Phrosty?
Fear not, compadres. I've prepared for this exact moment in case Christmas burglars try to take our Christmas gifts. I have set up traps.
Traps? What kind of traps?
The booby variety.
Come back, Phrosty!
always New Year's.
We're really gonna be on the naughty list now. Unless... Phed! We should put on the costumes, deliver the gifts, and save Christmas!
But I don't wanna. The whole point of the holiday is to get gifts, not give gifts. You're ruining the whole holiday, Phil.
Phed, think of the milk and cookies.
I love those J-I-N-G-L-E bells. Oh, those holiday J-I-N-G-L-E bells. Oh, those happy J-I-N-G-L-E B-E-L-L-S. I love those J-I-N-G-L-E bells.
Oh. Yeah, that's too much.
I've been waiting for this moment my whole life.
Where's my sack full of presents?
It must be outside with the reindeer.
Oh dear. The reindeer are running off. The bomb must have scared them.
Oh, Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Whoa, that must be the trick-or-treaters.
Yeah. Wait a second, Ben. That's the wrong holiday.
Oh dear.
Ben, catch!
Hitting every house in the nation is going to take a really long time. I think I'll just do a neighborhood or two.
We'll make a lot more progress together.
You're not coming with me, are you? I mean, you set a snowman on the loose. You'd probably have better luck chasing him around.
How do you expect me to find Phrosty? It's not like I'm a detective. You go save Christmas, I'll go find Phrosty.
Alright, first stop.
Yeah, I'm not going in the freaking chimney.
Here's some magic snow. If you need me, my hideout is at 169 Meatball Lane. Tony Peroni.
Meatball.
Where am I? Who are you? And what do you want from me, little guy? You want me to find Santa? You know, when I was a kid, every Christmas, I would come down the stairs and I'd have one gift for me. And I'd be so excited, I'd unwrap it only to find a bag of coal. Every year, ever since the day I was born, I've been on the naughty list. every year, just a bag of coal, that bellbuster, that nutcracker, that red-nosed son of a reindeer. You know, maybe with your help, we could get him. In fact, I think I know a guy.
You better watch out. You better not cry.
Cool week. Let me give you another one.
He's making a list, checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty.
Happy holidays. Sorry.
Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. Better watch out. Better not cry. Better not pout.
Whoa, boys. I'm just trying to spread some holiday cheer. Merry Christmas, you filthy animals. Yeah, Merry Christmas.
Somebody's had too many Christmas cookies.
No such thing. Workshop, deck the hall, nutcracker.
I've been busted by the big red man with the big belly. You have my utmost respect.
That's great.
But I cannot live with the defeat. Farewell, Santa Claus.
Well, that was weird.
Phrosty! Phrosty? No. Phrosty! Phrosty the snowman! Where are you, Phrosty? No, you're not Phrosty. Phrosty, where are you? Phrosty! Where are you at? Phrosty? Oh, excuse me, sir! Sir! Wait, 1 second, sir! Have you seen a snowman? His name is Phrosty. He's actually about yay tall. He has a hat like that, actually. What is... Oh! Brain freeze. Phrosty, get back!
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
Hey, get back here! Home
where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
I bet you never should
have.
Because you were born today!
He's right behind me, isn't he?
Phrosty, what are you doing here? Oh, I see. You're just looking for comfort in the biggest tree in town. Alrighty. Well, I'll leave you be. Merry Christmas, buddy.
Man, doesn't it feel nice to get back for once?
Who's this handsome individual?
Oi, mate. Don't you mean these handsome individuals?
Holy schnitzel, there's three of you.
You know, a schnitzel sounds pretty good right about now.
This is a lot to take in right now. I think I'm hallucinating. It's been 5 minutes since I've eaten, after all.
You're not hallucinating, you Scrooge.
Hey,
man, easy on the name calling.
Alright, who exactly do you think you are?
Well, we're the ghost of Christmas breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We're here to guide you on your spiritual journey.
Alright. You lost me at breakfast. Run that back for me one more time.
Look, dude, you're totally ruining the spirit of the holidays. For everyone else, it's give, give, give. But for you, man, it's just take, take, take.
This guy, he's unbelievable. You guys hear this?
Boy, think about it, Fatty. When's the last time you've done anything for anyone but yourself?
You see,
And no lying.
All right, give me 1 second. That makes things tougher. Alright, one time, in an accident that had nothing to do with me, Phil's leg was horribly broken, and I walked all the way to the other room so he could call and get it fixed.
Heh, yeah, I remember that. That was a good one. That was 7 years ago, mate. You can't think of a more recent example.
So what, you're saying all of my problems would be fixed if I started giving instead of taking?
I'm just saying, dude, it wouldn't hurt to try.
Well, I'm about to give this Tony Peroni guy a piece of my mind.
Just take our advice, or you're gonna end up in a pickle.
Pickle. Shoo! I'll take care of it.
Phed!
On donut, on churro, on candy, on chicken.
Who's this random elf in the park?
It's me!
Am I supposed to know who this guy is?
Bill!
Dad? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. What's that over there?
Ho, ho, ho. And I brought along Santa's little help.
Well, I brought my helper too.
Yeah!
Stocking, because you're fixing to get stuffed.
I ain't tough guy.
Oh, my jingle bell.
Dukes, elf boy.
just kill me already.
We should put on the costumes, deliver the gifts, and save Christmas.
I don't want to plan a holiday to get gifts, not give gifts.
Look, dude, you're totally ruining the spirit of the holidays. For everyone else, it's give, give, give. But for you, man, it's just take, take, take.
No. It's for you, Pony Peroni.
I never had a real present before.
Good knowing you, Santa.
Merry Christmas, Tony.
You too.
That was the best Christmas ever.
Oh, I'm kind of chilly. Phil, make me a post-saving Christmas snack.
You earned it, Santa. I'll be right back, Phrosty.
Did you only give me one string cheese, Phil?
You're right. I should have got one for Phrosty. Phrosty, did you? Phrosty?
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time.